Skyler, thank you very much. A 36-year-old man was recently arrested after he exposed himself in two separate locations in Las Cruces. Court documents obtained by KTSM say 36-year-old Matthew Lopez exposed his genital area to two females at the parking lot of the Mesilla Valley Mall. According to those court documents, Lopez then fled to a nearby bus stop where he continued. He was booked into the Doña Ana County Detention Center.